What's up, everyone? I hope you all are doing well. I'm Micah. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to be going over the three essential winter accessories, and those are just like beanies, scarves, and gloves, and just show you all different ways to style them. So let's go ahead and get into it. So obviously during the winter time, wearing those essential winter accessories are gonna be very crucial, especially to keep you warm. So like beanies, scarves, gloves, like I said, those are just gonna be the main ones that I'm gonna talk about in this video. And starting off with beanies, I love all types of beanies, I'd say. I really don't care for the striped ones, just a plain color beanie. And even, you know, like neutral colors and the colors that pop and, you know, just kind of the exotic colors, whatever you wanna call it. I have some beanies that are like the neutral black, white or tan, brown, and also have a lime green one. You know, just beanies that are kind of just every range of color would work fine, as long as it's that plain color and, you know, not one that's just doing the most. I really don't care for beanies that have tons of different designs on it or stripes and, you know, just different stuff like that. I say just keep it very simple when it comes to a beanie, or, you know, it just would go with any outfit if you just keep it simple and have one that's not doing the most. Now moving on to the second essential winter accessory, and that's gonna be scarves. I love wearing scarves during the winter, especially like big dramatic ones. Okay, not too big, but you know, just very simple scarves that obviously get the job done, keep your neck area warm. And I'd say I would get any color. I love the Acne Studio scarves, and I forgot to mention Acne Studio beanies too. I love those a lot, but back to scarves, I just like the Acne Studios plaid ones or checkered, whatever you want to call it. And even just a plain color, whether it be black or a color that pops like red or a lime green, you know, just any kind of plain colored or plaid color scarf. I wouldn't get one with any other design that's not plain or plaid, I don't think. But, you know, I just love scarves a lot too, and they just add to any outfit. They look nice. I love them paired with coats and different stuff, and obviously they're meant to keep you warm, but I just love seeing winter accessories. I love wearing winter accessories myself. I just love the how like just warm and snuggled you feel in wearing beanies, scarves, and gloves. So that's why I just wanted to make a video talking about it. But yeah, I love the super long scarves, and the short ones, they really just don't do it for me. So I just love those big dramatic ones, and they just look so nice in my opinion. And the final accessory that I want to talk about is gloves. And I, like I said, love wearing gloves too. I have a pair of leather gloves that I wear a lot during the winter time, and just regular, like, I'm really not even sure the name of the material, like nylon gloves. And the knit ones really don't do it for me. They really don't keep my hands that warm, especially if it's like freezing outside. So I prefer like the nylon with like the Sherpa lining or fur lining on the inside. And the nylon ones, I have like a pair of North Face ones that I got from like REI, and they have them at tons of different stores, or you could get them from the North Face website if you want it. But you know, just very simple plain color gloves. Again, like I said, don't get any with the pattern. I don't care for the knit ones, they really don't do a good job in my opinion. But just the nylon with the fleece inside, or the leather ones with the fleece, or, you know, like fur lining on the inside too. Just keep it very simple with all the accessories that you have on. I say scarves are the ones that you can kind of toy around and play around with a bit more, but with all the other ones, I say just keep it a very simple color, not too drastic and dramatic with the patterns and different stuff like that. And it should just be very simple with the accessories that you wear, especially during the winter time, in my opinion at least. And I know this was a very quick and simple video, but I just want to go over how I feel about winter accessories. Like I said, the three main ones, the beanies, skull caps, whatever you want to call them, scarves, and gloves, those are the main ones that everyone's going to be wearing when it's, you know, beginning to start freezing outside. But yeah, I just wanted to talk about how I felt about them, and, you know, the different ways that I think they should be worn, especially, you know, just keeping them simple, not wearing too many patterns. I say the scarves are the ones you could just have a bit more fun with and toy around with, and the other ones, just keep them very simple in a plain color, and you can have that, you know, poppy color or loud color, whatever you want to call it, like a lime green or a red or a pink with the beanies and gloves. And, you know, just kind of keeping it a little simple and, you know, classy at this, well, not classy, but just simple and casual at the same time. But yeah, that's all that I really had to say about winter accessories. I hope you all enjoyed this video and found some inspo from it. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram at Micah Aiken, so you can see all the different outfits that I wear and just follow my life in general. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video, and I'll see you all next time.